Christmas cake is bomb as y'all. Y'all see that cake? Did y'all show it good?
Soldier. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap.
So you guys, I've been rushing and doing stuff all day. It's been raining almost all day. I had to change my room plans because I ain't gonna lie, I got the person to decorate the room, food for the room, cake and everything. And guess what I forgot, you guys? I forgot to get the dang room. So I had to rush and find a different hotel. The second hotel I had in mind, they was booked too, and it kind of made me upset. I ain't gonna lie, I was about to cry, but it's my fault for doing it last minute with the room. But I did find a hotel, and I ain't been in that hotel since like a good three years, and I kind of forgot how it looks. So hopefully it's big enough for me to have my decorations and everything, because I paid for the room, got to clean it and all that good stuff. And now I'm about to have my decorator come decorate it before we get there. I'm cooking right now. I'm making, you know, chicken wings, Rotel dip. My friend is making pasta salad, finger sandwiches, and meatballs, I think. But I'm not sure. I really ain't. I'm not sure. But I had to hold my phone a little low because I thought, pow, pow, they ain't about to get low. So I'm going to go ahead and, you know, keep it moving. So excited. And y'all know I had bought a corset from Amazon, right? I'm gonna do a review on that shit too. I'm sorry, not saying shit, but I'm gonna do a review on it too, because I bought a 3x. I was hoping it was gonna fit after I, you know, undid the lace or whatever. It still didn't fit, so I went and got a 4x Monday, and it came Wednesday. And tell me why the 4x don't fit either. Like, y'all, I'm not that big. Why it don't fit? That didn't make no sense. It kind of made me very upset that too. But when I went to Dothan yesterday for my pictures, we went to Spencer's in the mall, and I found this gorgeous one piece lingerie type thing, and it looks very good, and I'm gonna show y'all that as well. I'm very excited, but I'm kind of upset because some of my friends, you know, that girly monthly thing came on, so everybody ain't gonna be in all lingerie, but they'll at least wear the top, you know. So I'm excited, you guys. Let me hurry up and continue driving. About to be lit. So you guys, I got my makeup on, still looking like, you know, a bum dressing up wise, but I got all the food, cupcakes. I'm picking up the cake right now, and then I'm gonna head to the hotel, you guys. I'm so excited. It's only like 30 minutes away from starting. I know I'm running a little bit late because I wanted to be at the hotel by 5:30, just in case some people want to come here early. But hopefully some people show up late, you know how it be. Everybody ain't gonna be on time, and I'm hoping for that, you know, so I can make sure everything is correct and everything. And folks act like they can't drive because somebody just swerved in front of me. But I'm about to pick up this cake, and then it's on and popping, bro. Y'all, my cake lady is on point, you guys. This cake is bomb as fuck. Y'all see that cake? Y'all show it good. Y'all see that cake? Like, that thing look good. Y'all gonna get a better picture of it later. But I'm trying to drive careful so I won't mess it up. Y'all, this cake looks so good. The strawberries. Y'all, this cake is gorgeous. I'm gonna have to take a whole bunch of pictures before we dig in. And I hope, hopefully we got a knife, because I sure forgot to bring one. So if I have to go run and get one from Dollar General, because like right around the corner from the hotel, I will. But you guys, I'm so excited. Y'all, it's about to be lit. We about to get lit, girl. Everything is on point. My decorator said that everything is done, and you know, to call him when everything is done so he can, you know, take everything up. I'm like, take everything up. Ooh, I'm excited, and I'm gonna shout him out because we about to be on and popping, period. And y'all, I'm excited. I keep saying it because, like, y'all, I'm really excited. Like, always wanted to do something like this with a bunch of my friends, you guys. In high school, you know, I had my friends and stuff in high school, but like my best friend, my main best friend since ninth grade, no, since eighth grade, was a boy. And I can't have no lingerie party with a boy, you know. And then like my dad, he was a little strict, you know, and I really couldn't, you know, I couldn't have a party like this or go to a party like this in high school. Y'all already know how it is. But now it's 21, a grown lady out this bitch, like, yes, y'all. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and stop so I can hurry up and drive. You guys, it's so cute in here. Like, y'all see that? And I just brought a little bit of food. You know, I got the disinfectant spray. Got the candles and then the cake right there. Y'all, it looks cute in here. Cute AF. About to get changed. You know what I just freaking realized? That my mother got the cupcakes to match exactly as the cupcakes on the cake. How did she do that? My mother, period. Hey, you guys, it was lit, like all the way lit last night, even though the location wasn't a location that I, you know, chose originally at the beginning. Even though I didn't get the hotel that I wanted, I still had fun and turned up with my girls. Like, I'm only gonna put a couple of clips in this because I don't need everybody, you know, saying jerk about why you doing all this, that, and the third, why you got the outfit on, all that. So I'm only gonna put a couple of clips from last night in it. But overall, I had fun, you guys. Like, the cake y'all saw, it was beautiful. I was like, oh my God. And then I was so surprised. Like, my mother had bought me some cupcakes, right? You know, for my birthday. And surprisingly, the cupcakes were the same colors as, you know, the stuff that was on the cake. And I was like, mommy, you did that. You didn't even know, but you knew. You know what I'm saying? That's that mother tuition. It's been right there. But yeah, I had fun. I don't think I have a hangover. But I ain't gonna lie, I got pretty messed up. And you already know, since I'm 21, the drunk makeup hauls and all that are coming. And if my tongue black, my cake was black, y'all. Oh, heck yeah. I like tried to scrub it this morning. I got, it was like fully black this morning when I woke up. My tongue, girl, after I had brushed my teeth and scrubbed the mess out of it, it ain't as bad as it was, you know. But that's it for my 21st birthday vlog, you guys. I thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, tell your friends. We'll have more exciting stuff coming soon because, you know, Swim Thick is coming in June. And that's not too far away. And that vlog will be coming up. I wanted to go to the August one, but you already know the August one was booked. Like, everybody goes to the August one, but it's all right. As long as I get to go, I don't care. So I thank y'all again for watching this. Like, subscribe, tell your friends. And it's On and Poppin' QM Squad up from here.
Clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap.